Hello guys, welcome to Junior and Friends. I'm with Mumble and Sharky, so you guys are Iron and Sharky. Oh hi, my name's Mumble. I like to move it. Shut up. Anyways, we're going to be playing Super Smash Brothers Brawl. We're gonna review it. Okay, we're gonna review Super Smash Brothers Brawl. So we're gonna go play the game. Yeah, so let's play the game, guys. Hooray! Do I get to play poop mode? What? No, that's not a mode. Do we get to play Subway? Dude, I eat it in my tummy. It's Subspace Emissary. Can I play Farty Mumble? What? I saw it on DeviantArt. I thought it was funny. Whatever. Let's go get the game. Okay, the game is in this Wii right here. It's in this Wii. We just need to hook it up to this TV here. And then we will be able to play the game. I just gotta hook it up. Short story, I hooked it up, but I didn't. So we're just going to review the game. I've already played it, so I'm gonna give my word. Super Smash Brothers Brawl is the third installment in the Super Smash Brothers series, starting with overall, beat people up as lots of characters. You can play as Wolf, you can play as like all the Star Fox characters, you can play as all the Mario characters. I'm in the game for some reason. You're not in the game because you're a freaking Happy Feet character. Hooray! And this is a plastic shark. So of course you're not in the game. Okay, shut up. Anyways. But this game is still really cool. I play with my dad a lot and not with my dad, but you know, with him. And yeah, it's a really cool game. And also there's Subspace Emissary, which is a story mode. It's really cool, like it's unlike anything we've ever seen before in a Smash game or even any game series by Nintendo. I mean, that's just spinoff. I mean, it's just so good. Sharky, what do you have to say? Well, you can beat people up like this. Ow! What is wrong with you, Sharky? What are you doing in the game? I thought it was okay in real life. It's okay, Sharky. Just don't die again. Fine. Well, you get to beat people up like pow. And whap, when you get to play Subspace Emissary. Okay, shut up now. Okay, Mumble, what's your word?
There's no poop mode. I give it 0 out of 10.
Mumble, I freaking really... You know what? Just shut up.
Yay, the game's a 5 out of 59.
What? Overall, the game is, I give it a, we gotta go more in depth, right? Yeah. So in the game, let's go over every single fighter. We're gonna show you every single fighter.
Mom Luigi,
you're not Mom Luigi, you're Sharky.
Why can't we be Mom Luigi?
You're spoiling never mind.
Oh, I get to go for me in my bed.
Okay, that's weird. But anyways, let's show you all the characters.
Thought we said we could get footage.
Shut up. I'm gonna show you all the characters. Right now, starting now. Alright guys, but before we hop into the game, we're gonna show you this cool cover. Don't mind that. Anyways, you got a cool little logo here. Now it's more dark and gritty than the other ones.
What are these characters?
You're fine then. What's all this mess? After that body! Don't worry about it. Sure, did you kill someone again?
No, I didn't. It's an animatronic.
Whatever. Okay, let's open the case here and like. Open the case. That it's shaped like a smash ball. Looks like it's Smash Ball, I mean. Shut up, we don't script our videos. Okay, now all we have to do is put it in the Wii. The Wii U's in a way. Hold on a minute. I just gotta do something real and fix it with magic. 3, 2, 1, and... Wow, that was fast. Get the game. Okay. Put it. Okay. Oh, it's going in. Let's see. Come on. Freaking read the disc. Piece of crap, it won't even read. Is the disc dirty? That would be embarrassing. Aha. Show you. It's not dirty. Aha, see? Okay, now it's just going to be the game, and you know, it gets all the characters. I'm going to show you. All right. Show you. All right. I'm going to be playing with the GameCube controller. Because we don't play with no Wii controllers. Aha. Oh, yeah, look at those, all those amiibos. They're not really amiibos. Okay, that's enough of that. Okay, now we gotta connect in the spoon. No, you idiot, not the spoon. Now, where'd it go? Well, I did have a red one, but we're gonna use this blue one right here. This is kind of a third-party controller, so it's cheaper. Oh my gosh, it's all tingled. Hold on a minute. I get it picked up. Alright, I plugged it in, and now we're gonna get into the Smash action. Okay, you see this, guys? Ah, focus camera. Okay, now we're gonna be playing some Smash Bros. Brawl. Not playing it, but you know what I mean. Alright, guys. We gotta go to Brawl here. I'm gonna show you all the characters. Right up. Hooray! Okay, we got Mario. Mario. Okay. Got Donkey Kong, Link, Samus. Alright. What happened? Did the Wii just shut off? Wow. That was sad. But wait, where's the controller? Hey, do any of you know where the Wii remote is? Guys, do you know where the Wii remote is? It's right here. Know what? Just skip to us showing you characters. Okay. No. And. Alright, guys. So without any interruptions this time, then we have Fox, Pikachu, Mars, Mr. Game & Watch, Luigi, Diddy Kong, Zelda, and Sheik, Pit, Meta Knight, Falco, Pokemon Trainer, Ike, Snake, Peach, Yoshi, Ganondorf, Ice Climbers, King Dedede, Wolf, Lucario, Ness, Sonic, Bowser, Wario, Toon Link, Rob, Olimar, Captain Falcon, Jigglypuff, and Lucas, and you have the random option of choosing random one. Selection of yes. Where do you... Oh, okay. So, guys, that is all the characters in the game. There's also subspace and many other things. So that was a Smash Bros. Brawl review. Oh god! Now with that music playing in the background. Alright, what do you guys give it? I give it, honestly, a 9 out of 10. I give it a... I give it a 5 out of 5. So... 10 out of 10! Poop and answer. What? Fine. I give it a 9 out of 10. I was gonna give it a 5. Wait. Okay, weirdo. Anyways, that was a Smash Bros. Brawl review. Okay, you're weird. what? It would have fart, not poop. What are you talking about? Yeah, I think it's best that we live off here. I want to play the game. I want to jump into the game. I'm jumping out of the game and I can't get out. What the heck? Wait, can I control the game without a controller? Oh my gosh, I can! Best, it's the best day ever. Best day ever. How are we gonna bust them all out of there? Oh no! We gotta bust them out of there. Alright, how are we gonna do this? Jump in the game? No, he keep the fuck away. Yeah, let's just leave him in here. Yeah, let's just leave him. Hey, want to play some Brawl with me? Oh yeah, sure, let's go play some Brawl. Oh, my spine! Well, okay, that was weird. Wait, where's the editor guy? Here's his notebook for ideas. Editor guy, where are you? There you are, editor guy. Get up. Oh yeah, I gotta be an editor guy. You gotta write down for the next review. What's the next review? The game review, you know? We gotta get more of those. Let's look at my list. Let's look. Alright, I'll write it down. Just go away, little kid. Alright, I'm gonna go break some more Brawl with Sharky. We're coming, bro! Okay, I'm coming. What review should I do next? I got it! Mario Kart Wii! Next review will be Mario Kart Wii! Maybe the next video. I wonder if the folks at home like these reviews. I wonder. Go in the head. Maybe I should go ask some viewers if they like us or not. Hey, I'm gonna go encourage some people to watch our channel. Yeah, let's go do that. So dark in here. Well, at least I got this nice golden ring that I married someone with. But that'll be a future video. Hey, little lady. Hi, little lady. What? Have you heard of the channel Luigi 101, aka Stupid Luigi Joshua Productions, aka Josh Dito. What? Here's what we do on this channel. We make plush videos, game reviews, a bunch of stuff that you'll love. Do you make makeup videos? No. Then get out of my house! We live in the same house. Oh, I didn't realize that. Yeah, so fine, I'll go do something else. That sounded funny. Go do something else. Shut up. This ring is so cool. Man. I should probably go sell it. No, I'm not going to do that. I'm just going to relax. Please, some annoying twat doesn't come again.